Well, it's almost time for it to stop. These are in 4 hour increments on the in the weather on the down there in the lower right. About goddamn time. Jesus. All I want to do is just finish this up. So I figure the more of these I light, the better off I'm gonna be. Yakala Ancient Tech Lab. That's my target. That's where we can delete that, because it's right up the road in this direction. Well, I figured I'm just lighting shit on fire. Might as well make a habit of it. Look! Fire! Yay! It'll burn itself out pretty quick. You'd think it would spread to all the grass, but no. Only you can prevent forest fires. Only you can suck a dick. I don't know. Well, here's the road. I should be trying to avoid that because of that guardian. That's gonna be a pain in the ass. It really is. I figure that I just might say that for the record. It's gonna be a pain in the ass, bitch. Just thought you might want to know that, so I'm just gonna burn everything. Burn it all down. Because somebody's a fucker. See that? So I figure if I'm at least out here, he shouldn't be able to get me quite so easily. Right? Going down here. I love this job. I love it so much. Thank you for at least deciding to. Wow! Not just a face plant, but a face grind down the hill. How much of that do I have to redo? How much of that do I have to redo? I wonder to myself. Probably all of it. Oh boy. So basically, I just waited all that time for nothing. So I go up here. Yeah, those goddamn guardians. They fucking just flatten you. Looks like I'm gonna need some extra health for this. That's okay, because I got some extra meals. That'll give me some extra HP. Not a whole lot, but enough. So I should be able to more or less survive now. Light that one. And light that one. Okay, now we're gonna save. So now those two are lit. So every time I light one, I'm gonna save now. Because fuck that guardian right in his ass. Like I said, I don't die nearly as often as I used to, but I do die. Make no mistake, I do die. So I will set your ass on fire, you dumbass wolf, if you don't leave me alone. So what am I supposed to do? Well, I guess if I can get it set on fire and get it lit and then... Ow! Holy jumping fucking shitballs! Christ, that hurt! Wow! Holy shit! I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. Wow! I guess I'm supposed to sneak back down there and relight the thing? Holy hell, man. I figure if it can't detect me, I should be all right. Yes? Well, I should... suppose I should just, you know... Yeah, eat to restore my health. No, that didn't work. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to do this. I'm really not. Because I don't want to die. Whoa, holy crap. Holy freaking crap. Wow. God damn you fuckers. God damn you fuckers to hell. Next time you fucking make me do that, I swear to God I'm gonna beat you to death in your own shoe. For fuck's sake. I'm gonna kick you in your fucking balls. The furnace is lit. You fuck. Extremely effective against guardians. I'm gonna kick you in your fucking dick. Piece. Lots of them. I'm gonna kick in your dick. All right. So, what's a guardian? Cherry. Goodbye. Fuck me. Ancient short sword. Ancient shield. Ancient blade saw. Ancient spear. Ancient bow. Ancient helm. Ancient cuirass. Ancient. Oh, these would be nice just to have, just for that. Guardian resistance up. Fuck me, though. Oh, I actually have to. Well, why don't you just suck a dick? Can't even fucking make those. Good day. Can I kick him in the dick? Ugh. Well, now that we're came all this way, might as well look around upstairs and see what there is to see. Oh, you're telling me I could have gone downstairs to talk to them any time. I'm leaving. Alright, what else do we have to do here? Adventure log. Robbie's research is complete. I need to find 3 ancient cores. Missing in action. Rushroom rush. 55 rushrooms. I've got a decent amount of those, but yeah. Let's see here. I guess what we'll do is we'll go after those shrines I found. The red mark and the blue mark. Yeah. I don't even know how I'm supposed to get there. Alright, well, I suppose we could try this and watch me plummet to my death. Holy crap. There's guardians all over the place. Well, just that one, anyway. Oh, now there's 2. Oh, for fuck's sake. What am I fucking doing? There's 4 of them now. Yeah. Neat. Well, it just so happens that I have 3 of these. So I might as well try and get through here. Hi there, dick. Whoa! I need all 3 of them just to kill 1 of them. Wow. I mean, they worked. But still, wow! What am I gonna do? Climb that? Don't miss. I will die before I kill this thing. this stuff works. Holy crap! I actually killed one! I actually killed a guardian! I still don't know if I'm going to actually be able to get to that shrine, though. Because I'm going to have to navigate my way through here, and this is not going to be fun. Because I'm not going to be able to just climb up there, am I? Because it's not that easy, right? Yeah, it's gated, right? So now I gotta figure out where the fuck I'm supposed to go next. I mean, I got rid of that one guardian. Well, I figure I might as well just climb on up here anyway and take a look around and see what there is to see. I honestly don't know. So now I know that the ancient weapons work wonders on the guardians. I also know that I should be trying to acquire them as much as I can. Hello. Neat. Oh, that's what I'm looking at. Best to shoot them from a distance if I can. What's this? Okay. It just so happens that I can move that. Ugh, what have we in here? Open says me. Cool. Ah. Yes, another. Move. Or rather, come over here. Get out of my fucking way. How's that? Thank you. Go this way. I don't know. I'm just wandering around aimlessly, hoping to find something. Well, I could feasibly just waltz on up there to the top of the wall and just look down till I find something. But what's the fun in that? Alright, So that's a dead end. Let's tuck this away in there. So I don't have to worry about it. Around it, I guess. See what's down here. So there's guardians around here somewhere. I'll be damned if I have any idea where. Well, just give me like a really wimpy weapon. Like this. Well, there's a guardian right over there. Look like I'm actually going to be able to get over there from here, huh? Ancient shaft. I don't think I have enough stamina to climb all the way up there. Maybe if I had a bunch of these blocks. Didn't you? Let's see what's over here first. Dead end that way. And I don't even know where I'm going. I'm just randomly wandering around trying to find something. Well, yeah, this is, kind of weird and pointless at the moment. Let's see here. I guess we'll just head down. Well, let's wander around for maybe like a minute or two more before we stop the video. Because I'm probably just going to head back to the main quest of trying to, you know, find my divine beasts or whatever. How many ancient cores do I have now? Does anybody even know? Ancient cores. I need three of them. I have three of them. Okay, we're gonna leave now then. We're gonna head back to, excuse me. We're gonna head back. To here. Atino Ancient Tech Lab. So I can update my stasis room. Then we'll stop. And then we'll have to eat. Because I keep forgetting to eat. I've forgotten to eat about 17 times this weekend. No kidding. I mean, I keep thinking I'm going to. Yeah, I need to eat. You know, next thing it's like an hour and a half later. Yeah, I really need to eat. And it's like an hour and a half later. Fuck, I really need to eat, you know. And so I got myself some pizza yesterday. And had like four slices and that was it. Which for me is kind of light. And put the whole thing away. Cool. Here I go. Snap. I've already upgraded my bombs and my magnesis or whatever the fart. I also upgraded my Sheikah sensor so that now instead of just focusing on shrines, I can focus on whatever's in my compendium. Like if I take a picture of a torch, it'll let me know when there's a torch nearby or something like that. So if I want to find something, all I have to do is take a picture of whatever it is I want to find and it'll tune the sensor to that, and it'll actually help me find stuff. It's pretty cool. Baby. Alright, man. Everybody's making a big deal out of me because I have this thing. I'm gonna kick you in the dick. Well, maybe. Yeah. Bye. Impa is that's crazy. I never knew. No. Alright, well, I'm gonna pick up this torch just because I need extra melee weapons, and I'm gonna run around in a circle and